This is your CBSLA.com news brief.
Hello, I'm Paul Majors. Here's what's happening around Southern California. Corona police are looking for two men wanted for a brazen jewelry heist. Police say a store employee's back was turned when one of the suspects leaned over and grabbed two trays of engagement rings worth about $30,000. A downtown construction worker was rushed to a hospital after a risky and delicate rescue. The worker fell and was impaled by two pieces of rebar. Paramedics cut him loose but left the two pieces of rebar in place for doctors to remove. A hazmat scare to Wells Fargo and El Monte. The discovery of white powder forced the evacuation of an entire floor. Someone was sent the powder along with a threatening letter. Hazmat teams determined the powder was not toxic. Local limousine company wants to make sure everyone has a chance to vote. Primetime Limousine and Sedan Service of Long Beach will offer free rides to the polls on Election Day. The limos will travel up to 25 miles outside of Long Beach. For the latest on these stories and news any time of the day, stay with CBS 2 News. Now, here's Mike Johnson with a look at the weather.
Thank you very much, Paula. We are looking at those winds starting to shift right now, eventually coming in out of the north and east. And what that will do is bring in those Santa Ana winds, so much warmer temperatures are in the forecast as high pressure builds in. In fact, look at those temperatures, how they jolt right up. By Thursday, we're into the mid-80s at the beaches, 90s inland, staying warm through about Saturday, back to average temperatures by Sunday. Back to you.
What'd those temperatures do? And that's your CBS 2 News brief. Remember, we're always on. Be sure to watch us on CBS 2 News at 5, 6, and 11. And click Listen Live on our webpage to hear KNX News Radio and our other stations live anywhere, plus more things from Ms. Johnson.